Okay, so here are the two steps that we need to do on the top right-hand corner. Let's add them to our code. Now we're looking at Record Sounds View Controller, and what I'm going to do is add AV Audio Recorder Delegate to the class declaration. There, step one is done. For step two, I will scroll down to the Record Audio function, where we are initializing Audio Recorder. And in here, I will say Audio Recorder dot Delegate is equal to self. So this means that Audio Recorder's new delegate is self, or our class Record Sounds View Controller. Now that I've finished both of these steps, I can start typing Audio Recorder did finish recording. And as soon as I type that, Xcode auto completes it for me. Now this method will be invoked when the audio has finished recording. I will start writing code here soon. But before we continue, let me connect some of the new ideas we've seen recently. One of the classes we've been using is called AV Audio Recorder. Now this class was written by Apple. Among other things, it has a variable defined in it called delegate. Now the type of this variable is not a string, not an integer, but is something called AV Audio Recorder Delegate. What this is a simple list of methods, one of which is called Audio Recorder Did Finish Recording. So in our class, which is Record Sounds View Controller, when we say a line of code like this, what we are really saying is that we are becoming Audio Recorder's delegate. And at that point, we can implement all of these methods. By the way, don't take my word for any of this. You can go back to Xcode and use the command key on your keyboard to look through AV Audio Recorder and confirm this relationship. Once you've done that, I encourage you to come back to this quiz and summarize everything you've learned about delegates in this box.